contact with Visegrad Relay was lost last night. All signals flatlined at 2600 hours. I responded with trooper fire teams, which have since been to MIA.
And now you're sending us.
The Office of Naval Intelligence believes deployment of a Spartan team is a gross misallocation of valuable resources. I disagree.
Commander.
So that's our new number six.
Cat, you read his file?
Only the parts that weren't covered in black ink.
Anyone claim responsibility, sir?
Oni thinks it might be a local insurrection. 5 months ago, they pulled a similar job on Harmony. Hit a relay to take out our eyes and ears, then stole two freighters from dry dock. That cannot happen here. Reordened. I want that relay back online, Noble One.
Sir, we're done.
Then I'll summon out.
Lieutenant, I'm Carter, Noble Team's leader. That's Cat, Noble Two, Meal and George, Four and Five. You're riding with me, Noble Six.
Not gonna lie to you, Lieutenant. You're stepping into some shoes the rest of the squad would rather leave unfilled. Me, I'm just happy to have Noble back up to full strength. Just one thing, I've seen your file, even the parts the Oni sensors didn't want me to. I'm glad to have your skill set. But we're a team. That lone wolf stuff stays behind. Clear?
Got it, sir.
Welcome to Reach.
Listen up, Noble Team. We're looking at a downed relay outpost 50 clicks from Visegrad. We're gonna introduce ourselves to whoever took it out, then get it back online.
Get me under the hood, Commander.
Sir, why would rebels want to cut off Reach from the rest of the colonies?
You got a chance, maybe you can ask them, George.
Commander, we just lost our signals with HQ.
Backup channels.
13. Nada. Can't say what's jamming us.
You heard her, dead zone confirmed. Command will not be keeping us company this trip.
I'm lonely already.
Shoot-down attempts are likely, so keep your distance.
Yes, sir.
Let's stay focused. Watch your sectors.
There's the communications outpost.
Maybe the distress.
Efficiency's right now.
Could be the missing trooper. Get out. Down on the bluff. June, I want your eyes in the sky.
subtitles.
Let's go, Six. All right, Noble Team, spread out. Watch the approach.
Clear from this angle.
Distress beacons coming from just south of here, Commander. We're close.
Roger that. Eyes peeled.
Found the beacon.
ID.
Negative, but it's military.
So where are the troopers?
Why are we not seeing explosives residue?
Noble 3, can you confirm any EX residue in the area?
Negative, sir.
Plasma, maybe.
That's bugging me. That's all there is.
Can't be. Not on reach.
There's a lot of blood on the ground.
All right, Noble. Looks like there's nothing here. Let's move on.
Boss.
Circle west and check it out. Noble team, you have permission to engage. Be selective. We don't need to telegraph a presence.
Friendly fire!
Noble 6, move into the house. Go in quiet. I'm right behind you.
Noble leader, I'm seeing heat sigs in the structure ahead.
On your knees, now!
They're not rebels, they're farmers. Look at them.
Ask them what they're doing here.
Mitkrestikit.
But them are katuk min honling.
Hiding, sir.
Teknab adyev, asomsidot isha jorladyat. She called us as
neighbors were attacked last night. He heard screams. Gunfire. Stopped around sunrise. Says something in the fields killed his son.
Something.
Commander, be advised, Nidra is in that structure directly east of your position. Over.
Copy that. Get them back inside.
Osman Tom Beffoli. Gary?
Commander, what are you seeing? Over.
We've got military casualties, two of the missing troopers. Looks like they weren't... It's messy. You need an assist? temperature motion trackers.
What the hell is that?
June, you see anything?
Negative. Thermal's clean. Boss, I see movement outside your structure.
Noble 2, move upflanked.
Huh? Damn it!
Covenant!
Contact! Contact!
Here we go.
The basement. Move down to the lower level.
Banshees! Heads up, Charlie One!
At inbound.
Falcon, moving to assist.
Put him down.
Keep it out. Suppressing fire.
Stand down, Noble. Stand down. Contacts neutralized.
Contacts?
The damn Covenant.
Cheer up, big man. This whole valley just turned into a free fight.
Cat, we got a port hall. I need you at that relay outpost.
Boss, I'm showing more activity to the east.
Copy that, June. We're on it.
Six pickup points.
Activity to the northeast.
Camille, you're with Cat.
Six and I will run interference on the ground. We'll meet you at the outpost.
Noble 3, requesting airlift. Over.
Get to work, Noble.
Six, on me.
Let's get rolling.
All right.
sighted. Engaging.
Keep pouring it on, Spartan.
Noble leader, I'm seeing heat sigs in the structure ahead.
They got me zeroed!
Distress signal.
Mayday, 3 Charlie 6, does anyone read? By Covenant forces, the Covenant is on reach. I repeat, the Covenant is on reach.
The troopers?
Let's move, 6. We gotta find the source of that distress call.
No distress, don't we have more important things to do than round up strays?
We don't leave people behind. You see those troopers, you let me know.
Noble leader, I'm seeing possible forces under attack, south of your position, over.
We're under attack. I repeat, Mayday, 3 Charlie 6, we are under attack by the Covenant. I got wounded, cannot hold this position.
We need to find those troopers now.
Get this thing moving.
Get Charlie 2. Hold that evac position. Leader, be advised, I have visual on inbound Covenant dropships.
Evac transport, keep your distance.
Watch it.
6, hold position. Z.
Spartans.
Corporal Travis, sir. 3 Charlie. It's the Covenant.
Let's get you out of here.
Enemy troop transport
be
is
advised,
on the way.
Be advised, we got hostile inbound.
If you need me to move, just ask.
Back, bastards. Dropship inbound.
Take the ground.
Coverage fire.
Look out!
Coverage
my metal.
Yeah. I'm in position.
Let me assist over here. Huh.
Noble leader, be advised, I have visual on inbound Covenant dropships.
Feedback transport,
keep your distance. Six, hold position. Clear an LZ.
Spartans. Corporal Travis, sir. 3 Charlie. It's the Covenant.
We know, Corporal. Let's get you out of here.
More aliens!
Be advised, we got hostile dropship inbound.
Transport. LZ is clear. Move in for evac.
Affirmative. Transport inbound.
Troopers, hop that bird on the double. Stay close. Watch for hostile air. Noble 2, sit rep.
You're at the relay outpost. Door's locked. Mechanism's been flash fused.
Can you beat it?
I'll dial up my torch, cut the way through. Gonna take some time.
Okay. We're en route to your location. Courtyard.
LZ's a little hot, sir.
Put her down, pilot. Six, brakes over.
Hit him fast and hit him hard!
Thank you.
Can't see a thing. Noble Six, turn on your night vision.
Control room. Go easy. Noble Six, search that body.
Where's the rest of your unit?
We got split. I don't think they... It sounded bad on the comms.
Alright, Corporal. Stay put. We'll get you a combat surgeon.
Damn. Plasma damage.
Found something.
Subtitle.
I'll take that, Six. Not your domain.
Got a live one over here.
Come on. Out you come.
Minion Inan!
It's alright. We're not gonna hurt you.
You're in.
George. I got her. Keep still. And I'll release you.
Meg, eat Vanak.
What you saying? It's over!
We've been engaged! Bang!
Negative four, stay on the entrance. Two, handle her. Clear the hole.
There's more. Flush them out. I've got you covered. Directed!
I need you to reset a junction. Do it, get back here. How long?
Question of my life. If the question is, when will the station be back online? 2 weeks earliest. This is plasma damage. All major uplink components are fried.
2 minutes is too long.
Which is why I'm splicing into the main overland bundle to get you a direct line to Colonel. You're in my light, Commander.
Find out what she knows. What's your name? Do you live around here?
Arnevin George.
Shara.
Shara? Se potrozumet. Your accent sounds familiar. Shapro.
Thank you.
Friend of yours?
Father.
Shine along. I'm sorry.
Why would you be?
Big man forgets what he is sometimes.
She just lost her father. She needs a full psychiatric workup.
She's not the only one.
Lock it down, both of you. Get her on her feet. The body stays here.
Thank you, sir.
Signal. It's patchy, but it's there.
I'll take it.
Let's not touch anything. You wouldn't want to ground this place.
Barely getting you. What's your situation? Over?
Colonel, this is Noble One. There are no rebels. The Covenant are on reach. Acknowledge?
Come again, Noble One. Did you say Covenant?
Affirmative. It's the Winter Contingency.
May God help us all.
Advised Kilo 3-3 and Kilo 3-4, your current LZ is too hot. Roger that. Dot, stand by to receive a response.
Yes, Commander. Coordinates initiate immediate course correction. The Office of Naval Intelligence Swordface is presently under siege from a Corvette-class Covenant vessel. Due to the sensitive need, use of orbital rounds is being, for the moment, prohibited. Regret efforts to obtain relevant data on enemy forces have been unsuccessful. However, current defensive forces are insufficient. Oni has requested Team Noble's direct intervention to Swordface.
All right, people. We're stuck with that ship for the time being. It's on the hostile infantry. Troopers ahead. Cat 6, you're out here. George Emil, you're next. Get prep.
Let's move, Lieutenant!
Cat, 6, push back the attack on Sword Base. Find out killing with.
Roger that. We're in your strike team. I'm under fire.
I'm here. Spartans, hostiles north.
Knock some heads, Lieutenant.
Thank you.
that came from. No visual on target.
Head for the main gate to the east. I'll brief you as you go.
Sword Control, I see a target locator. Any artillery support in the area?
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
Headed back to base, but we've got enemy tangos on our six.
Any
how copy?
Command, Spartan?
Right, yeah. Moving up on us.
But we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
Three Echo 5-7, headed back to base, but we've got enemy tangos on our six. How copy?
Heads up, Noble.
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
Got something you want to tell me?
Three Echo 5-7, headed back to base. But we've got enemy tangos on our six. How copy?
Incoming!
Not anything that'll kill a Wraith!
Shot.
Can't hide from me!
Station has its own comms array. That should bring us back online with command. Airview base has an anti-air battery that will help clear the skies.
AA gun is to the west, comms array is to the east. Let's roll. I agree. Go for the gun. be a reset control somewhere to get it online.
Go away, Spartan!
Station and get that comms array up and running. Spartans, this is Sword Control. You could use some mobile firepower.
Erwin, take that hog, Six. array has a working generator. Let's search the area for a generator, Sig. Generator is up and running. Find that comms array. should be up high.
Still alive.
structures to the north to that array. Six, comms array up and running.
Noble Strike, this is Noble Leader. Get back to Sword Base ASAP.
On our way, Commander. Six, let's go.
Good work, Spartans. Return to Sword Base. The rest of your team is inbound, imminent.
I got the gun.
Saved right there.
The hell's gotten into you, man? I'm in the jump seat.
Sorry, I had to.
Be advised. Covenant Corvette moving into position. Cat, six. Get here quick. We'll meet you inside. Be advised. Covenant Corvette moving into position. Cat, six. Get here quick. We'll meet you inside. Be advised. Covenant Corvette moving into position. Cat, six. Get here quick. We'll meet you inside.
Cat,
We're stalled in the tower atrium. Cat, where are you?
Opening the gates now. Have to go through the security office. Elevator, Lieutenant. Take it.
Corvette's hitting this base hard.
Where's our orbital support? Got to be four platforms that could take us out with a single map round.
Welcome to the Office of Naval Intelligence. And I'll be your representative.
I doubt that very much. I'm in position.
Thank you, Lieutenant. You have been cleared for access.
Upstairs and assist the meal. George, make sure he gets there.
Need another Spartan up here.
Six, get to the top floor and assist the meal.
Double shot!
support.
Noble team, longswords are inbound and ready to push. Orbital defense is standing by to take the shot.
Beautiful, ain't it? Someone should take a picture. Nice work, by the way.
I aim to please.
5, 6, get down to the science wing. Dr. Halsey wants a debrief and command burst.
Repeat? Sounded like you said Halsey.
I did.
Copy that, on our way. Don't need command to tell me. Been on hers half my life.
I requested your assistance, Commander, and do not need a report on events that are on my own doorstep. What I do require is a detailed account of your previous engagement. George, it's been too long.
Mom.
What have you done with my armor?
Just some additions I've made.
Indeed. Visigrad Relay. Its data center was home to one of my xeno-archaeologists, Professor Laszlo Sorvad. Perhaps you could shed some light on his death.
If he was a civilian male in his mid-60s, he died with a Covenant energy sword through his abdomen.
Elites, then?
They engaged us as well. It was just after we found your scientist's daughter, Mom. She was hiding in the...
The Elites. Tell me more about them.
3. Zealot class. One got Bias, the leader, from the looks of him.
Zealots. You're certain?
Their armor configuration matched.
Shield strength, too.
I gave the order not to pursue. Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective? Commander, are you a puppet or a Spartan?
Ma'am?
There are those at ONI, myself included, who believe the Covenant dispatch elite advanced teams to hunt down artifacts of value to their religion. Survivor accounts suggest such teams are small, nimble, and almost always zealot class. No doubt they came to the station for the abundance of ONI excavation data stored there. And you let them get away.
Data retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Professor Sorvad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery. Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly. So let's hope that the data module your lieutenant commander stole contains it.
Cat?
Before you ask, I was alerted at the moment you attempted to access its contents, as I am with any unauthorized tap. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
We're
currently under emergency planetary directive, winter contingency. I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am. Let's move, Noble Team.
Mom?
That will be all, George.
Stop right here. Not a bad game.